I know that they have power. Power is in my community, my people, but they don't know what to do.
We refuse the development that is beginning from the capital. We want a development that comes from the base, from the village.
People in Congo are so resilient, amazing people who function in an impossible situation and who do good work. Those are the people that we want to reinforce, to give them the tools to do their work well, to bring healing into their community.
If you twist and turn away, if you tear yourself into
I've been traveling to Eastern Congo over the last 4 years. When I first came here, I was stunned by the enormity of the humanitarian crisis. War, militias, child soldiering, gender-based violence, starvation, preventable disease. Millions have died over the last 15 years. But I was also amazed at the power of the Congolese people to rise above this, find solutions to their own problems with amazing success. I set out to form an initiative designed not to give handouts or offer aid in the traditional sense, but rather to support existing groups who'd already demonstrated effectiveness and efficiency and local support, and whose only impediment to greater success was a lack of resources.
And we're extremely honored that you've led us into your lives here today.
The Eastern Congo Initiative supports these local organizations, leaders, and advocates. And we're committed to working with them to create lasting change in the lives of vulnerable children, survivors of sexual violence, individuals working for economic opportunity, or communities seeking peace and reconciliation.
What to do with these children? Others, many of them are in the street. They need to be at school. They need to get education. Now it is time for hope.
That is more than giving an injection. That is more than taking a scalpel and fix the body. Because people know to be the image of God, to live full, the full life is what we call healing. So Heal Africa is about full life.
Donc il était de notre devoir pour que nous puissions montrer aux femmes qu'il y a des instruments juridiques internationaux et nationaux qui promouvoient les droits de la femme.
Les seuls Africains à penser qu'il fallait changer, donc travailler les jeunes pour qu'eux-mêmes puissent créer l'emploi. Le Congo est grand aussi, mais nous pensons que petit à petit, on pourrait quand même faire aussi quelque chose.
Qu'est-ce que je vais faire à l'université? Moi, j'ai décidé de faire les droits. Et il m'a demandé cela pour le coup. Je dis que pour défendre d'abord mon droit qui était perdu et ma fille et
when people talk about an investment risk in the DRC, you know, think about the risk that the people you're helping face. You know, not only do they face personal risk just because of where they live, they also face the risk within their own community of stepping up and being willing to take a chance and put themselves on the line. So the way I look at it is our risk is easy.